robotronics kit 22. The two motors are connected to the front and back wheels. It is a four-wheel drive. So let's